Paparazzi patience is being put to the test as British beauty Liz Hurley visits spin great Shane Warne. While news crews sit off Warne's Brighton mansion, the lovers are laying low. Ten's Ben Lewis is in the waiting media pack, and Ben, has there been any glimpse of the actress or the cricketer?
No such luck so far, I'm afraid. Helen, Liz and Shane are still holed up inside their love nest, aka Warney's Brighton mansion behind me. They have been all day. They haven't even stuck their heads outside the windows to say g'day to the waiting media. That's a big disappointment for the paparazzi. There's about a dozen or so snappers here, including some who've come from as far away as the United Kingdom, trying to get that exclusive shot of Liz and Shane together. Today, they've had to settle for a snap of Warney's mum.
It must be serious because Liz is meeting the parents.
What's she say to you?
Warney's mum popped by to see the actress the day after she arrived in star style. Publicising your visit on Twitter guarantees a crowd.
Straight away, guys, thank you. Thank you.
But Miss Hurley had no time to stop.
Liz, what are you going to be doing in Australia?
What are you doing in Melbourne, Liz?
Ignoring questions from the waiting media and heading straight into Warney's mansion, Shane had spent the day getting things ready. A new delivery arrived and the washing was done, all while renovation work continued at the luxury home. The foundations of the romance were laid late last year, the couple caught out by a British tabloid. It faltered when Warne was accused of text bombarding a Brighton woman, who today seemed diplomatic about the rendezvous.
It's good, I think it's great. I don't really have anything to say.
Others in the trendy suburb even happier about the English beauty's arrival.
I would love her to come into our saloons today. Actually, I'm more than happy to give her a spray tan.
Yeah, I'd love her to come in and have a look through and maybe buy a few pairs of shoes.
Hopefully she doesn't turn it into chaos and shut down Church Street so we locals can't get around.
Ex-wife Simone has some finished business of her own to deal with, trying to keep a low profile. Ben Lewis, 10 News.